Okay, me llamo José Antonio. Nací en San Francisco, aquí en la sierra. De 15 días me trajeron a este lugar. Viví 24 años aquí. Yo de alguna manera quería seguir viviendo, pero no hallaba la forma cómo vivir en el rancho. Nos fuimos en el 99 al Vizcaíno. Yo a un cuñado mío le dije un día: si muero en Vizcaíno, digan que morí preso, le dije, para que me dieran trabajo en INAH, para yo estarme en mi rancho, cuidar la zona. La entrada es un cañón. Entonces yo hice la propuesta y sí se aceptó.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like this in my life. We're in this just deep canyon. You can see, ravines coming in from either side, tributaries. There's still water in the arroyo from the last hurricanes. Yeah, just the way of life down here really interests me. You know, it's very much, a cowboy way of life.
Incredible pictographs, and it's beautiful out here.
Oh, the scenery.
Just beautiful. And of course, the guides here, the vaqueros, are wonderful, wonderful people. Very informative.
Yeah, very friendly.
Very friendly.
Yeah, very helpful. They were, yeah.
Wonderful people.
Yeah.
I remember hiking as hard as I could, get up this little steep section. I got up there, and you get to the walkway, and I looked down the walkway, and it goes for, a couple hundred meters, and you start to see the paintings in there, and then all of a sudden you look up, and you just see paint everywhere. I mean, it's really hard to describe it. You can't get that feeling by looking at a book or by looking at a photo. It's something that you have to come and live and experience for yourself. And that's the only way to really grasp the perspective of the people that were down here, thousands of years ago. Absolutely amazing. I've been a lot of places in the world, and this is one place that'll stay with me forever.